I met Sam right after he opened the studio.
Really?
In 1953.
Did you live close by, or were you performing at
that
time?
Well, I lived here in Memphis. I was performing two nights a week with my band, and I heard about the studio, about Sun Records, and I came down to see Sam and told him I understand he was making a few records, and he said, yeah. And he asked me what kind of music I played, and I told him country.
Right.
Well, that didn't set too well, because Sam wasn't after regular country music.
No.
And I came in, I cut two or three sessions of stuff. One that I thought he might like was called Yakety Yak, but it was still a little too country for him. He told me, said, go get me something different. So I went and wrote a song called Rockin' With My Baby, and a friend of mine wrote the flip side to that, It's Me Baby.
Oh, I love that. Reese Fleming
wrote that, yeah. And I brought those two in to him, and he said, let's cut them.
Nobody's blind, but every time they play it, it makes you want to bop. Doody Doody and the birds, the blues, 16 times and the blues wait you. There's a maple-ing down, Kokomo, and
look out, Jeff, here I go.
I'm a rock and roll, yeah, rock and roll, yeah, rock and roll.
Come on and rock
and roll, we're gonna rock. I'm a rockin' with my baby. They're both great and they don't mean baby. But I was the one that taught her how to bop to the boogie with the top of the jive. Now the tootie and the bird with the blue, 16 tons and the blue made you. There's a Maybelline down Kokomo
dance. Look out, Jeff, here I go.
I'm gonna rock, yeah, rock, yeah, rock.
Come on and rock.
I'm a rockin' with my baby. Hey-ho! Yeah. There's a bow with that jukebox, baby. They're both great, and they don't mean baby. But I'm the one that taught her how to bop to the boogie with a solid jive. Now there's and the birds the blue, 16 tons and the blue face you. There's a Maybelline down Kokomo.
Look out, Jeff, here we go.
We're gonna rock, yeah, rock, yeah, rock.
Come on and rock,
rock and roll. We're gonna rock, I'm a rockin' with my baby.